lot of things to do today, but you know what I did instead? I took a nap.